A horrific accident in Florida moments after a man stepped off a city bus. And a warning, some of you may find this video disturbing. 24-year-old Sean Mills inexplicably walked off the bus and right into oncoming traffic in Jacksonville. He was hit by a car, violently thrown into the air, landed near the back of the bus. And the driver of the car stopped immediately to help Mills. He suffered a broken back and head injuries, but he is expected to recover. Wow.